So you guys can see this mine here in the back. This is where we're gonna go. So my name is Mikael Joubert, this is Pat Joubert, and Yukon in the back, and we're gonna be going to see the mine here. And to do that, we have to cross the Animas River. So that's what we're going to be doing. So it should be a short video since it's a very short trail. So right here we are in the RV park. I believe it's Silverton Lakes Camper Park. And if you cross the road, if you actually go across, you will get to that point where we cross that river. So enjoy.
River went my
river. You missed it, baby.
My camera went underwater.
Did it?
Yeah. Well, hopefully that's good.
Did you put the casing in? That's deeper than I thought.
Me too. Building is over there, right? No, it's right in front of me. And there we are, in front of the mine. Alright, let's go check it out.
Well, you're kind of blocking everybody's way.
Yeah, I don't think many people are coming this way. So I just post some pictures so you can see, and now we're going across that river, Animas River again.
get back on the main road, so. We get dirty again. All right, so once again, this is Mikhail Joubert, this is Patricia Joubert, and my dog in the back is Yukon. And we just crossed the Animas River to go see one of the mine on the other side of the Silverton Road. And if you like that video, please like the video. If you have any comments, questions, please put them in the comments. And if you like this type of videos, please subscribe. I appreciate you watching the videos. Thank you for watching, and hopefully too many more. All right.